Fox Special Presentation is brought to you by Red Lobster for the seafood lover in you.
What does a jet flying at day's first light have to do with Red Lobster? Everything. Because at Red Lobster, we celebrate freshness with live lobsters rushed fresh to our kitchen doors and gently steamed to perfection for our luscious lobster dinner. Hurry in and taste the freshness of our live lobsters. At $14.99, the catch is going fast. Red Lobster, so fresh you can taste it.
Bean.
It's gonna be bean.
Get a life, get a bean.
I'm bean.
Jerry, there's too much clutter.
You let me know when you've changed.
Change? I should change. I'm starting with the change.
Everybody parks, everybody wins.
Keep the change.
May I help you?
Just trying it out.
Christy, I've changed.
One stamp, please. I know I got it.
So you don't want a book of stamps?
Clutter.
One stamp.
Even at the post office, you can do more with the American Express card.
My lucky card.
Oh, a rainbow.
The Bound Network! Christy!
Look! More change, Jerry.
Yeah, pretty much.
Once a month, we have to sacrifice one of each model to prove that the other ones are just as good.
It tolls for me.
It's a cage.
Yes, it's a cage.
Be strong.
But you place human beings in, and they have to be protected somehow.
We take a space brayman. Take it apart weld by weld.
One way to test any product is to physically tear it down. It's very tough to tear apart one of those cars. I challenge anybody to try it.
Me personally, I'm glad we do it because that's something that I can lay the old Mark I eyeball on, and I know that exactly what I have. I'm not trusting anything except myself to know it's correct.
Before the season premiere of Party of Five, the night begins with a powerful new 90210.
Oh my God.
Where Kelly's life hangs by a thread.
You gotta come back to me.
Then so many changes.
Just because I'm married, it doesn't mean I'm not a part of this family anymore.
So much at stake.
Sarah, I could go to jail!
I know.
Well, then do something!
It's too late.
Wednesday, the biggest year of their lives begins.
Bailey Salinger, under arrest.
Party of Five, the season premiere. It all starts Wednesday at 8, 7 Central. We now return to True Lies.
It's a closer kind of world. All the more reason for a whole new kind of Arid.
Solid here.
Turns clear here.
Wow.
New Arid Ultra Clear.
Let me try that.
New Arid Ultra Clear gets you closer with the strongest anti-odor, anti-wetness ingredient ever.
Amazing.
Solid protection that turns clear the instant it touches your skin.
Ever seen anything like it?
Get a little closer with the solid that turns clear from Arid. New Ultra Clear.
Mike Ditka for 1-800-COLLECT.
Hey, come on, ladies! Hey, get mad! Make believe I just installed your mama! Or make believe I just traded you. Make believe I just called you collect without using 1-800-COLLECT.
Hey. He could have saved us up to 44% with 1-800-COLLECT.
Stop, guys. I'm going to get
it. 1-800-COLLECT. Save up to 44%.
Let's see how this detergent holds up to the amazing clean power of Sprite. Not bad, but let's see the difference Sprite can make. There you have it.
Sprite, lousy on stains, tough on thirst. This is a Fox News Boston update.
A fighter jet plunges to earth during an air show, hitting two homes. Terror caught on tape. And New Hampshire police are tracking a killer after two young girls are murdered. We're live. Fox News Boston at 10. We'll get off to a great start. I'll have the full work week forecast tonight at 10 on Fox News Boston.
The party you are trying to reach, 9X, has been changed. The new name is Bell Atlantic. Please make a note of it.
9X is now Bell Atlantic.
Everyone makes a big deal out of the SportsCenter catchphrases, but honestly, we make this stuff up right on the spot.
Welcome aboard flight 149 for right field. This is a non-chewing flight. It's never iffy if it's grippy.
That blows.
It must be a homer, Simpson, because the pitcher just went dope.
And because the catchphrases are so organic, it keeps the show fresh.
Four! I am the most popular player in all of the land. Yahtzee!
The Simpsons kiss Springfield goodbye.
So long, stink town.
And move out to a new house.
I call this room
a new school.
Never learned cursing?
Well, I know hell or damn.
A new boss.
My butt is for sitting, not for kissing.
Wow. And a new career.
Your job will be to manage and motivate. Give them the benefit of your years of experience.
Don't worry, that won't take long.
The Simpsons.
On Fox 25, Monday at 7.
You don't see this every day, but you do see Wendy's 99 cent super value menu every day, with choices like crispy chicken nuggets, Caesar side salad, or hot baked potato, and they're always 99 cents.
To be or not to be?
You don't see this every day.
That's the question.
But you do see the junior bacon cheeseburger and rich and meaty chili on Wendy's 99 cent super value menu every day, where everything is always 99 cents.
Whether 'tis noble, Lurk.
From Maine to Virginia, there's a change in the wind. 9X is now Bell Atlantic.
Did you get that green one with the...
I did.
I did.
What about that?
I did. And glad.
You didn't?
I did.
What about shoes?
Not yet.
Pay less.
Done.
Dress up just about any outfit during the Payless Dress It Up sale. A fabulous selection of great shoes for women and girls.
So anyway, do we tell Dad?
Don't have to. Went to Payless.
Doesn't it feel good to pay less?
Coors Light, the silver bullet. It's frost brewed to tap the clean taste of the Rockies.
Hey, who are you?
Me? I'm your worst nightmare.
Guys, wait up! I was found!
You okay?
I'm fine.
Ready?
On three.
One, two, three.
It's very clear. Our love is here to stay, not for a year, but ever and a day.
Just checking.
Our love is here to
Hello.
Stay.
Just checking.
Jergens Ultra Healing Lotion absorbs completely to help restore your skin's natural moisture and make it touchably soft. Make the most of the special moments you share. Jergens Ultra Healing Lotion. Because life is touching.
Change is in the wind. Change so sweeping, you might not even recognize us. Created for years of worry-free driving and protected by a warranty package that's one of the most comprehensive in the industry. Is this a new car company? It's a whole new Hyundai.
Flax presents The Physics of Attraction. The shortest distance between two objects is a straight line. For every action, there's an equal and opposite reaction. But for one object to attract another, you need a cleaner, more plaque-free smile. A smile that's plaques clean. Flax removes more dull, sticky plaque than brushing alone for a clean, sexy smile to help attract objects from a distance and maybe even help them collide. For a clean that attracts, Flax.
The world's best drivers take you behind the scenes of NASCAR. Steel Chariots, a world premiere movie September 23rd.
Next Sunday,
The
Simpsons head for the Big Apple.
It's ZZ Top.
Experience the thrills of the season premiere.
Once the sun goes down, all the weirdos turn crazy.
The Simpsons, next Sunday at 8, 7 Central on Fox.
I'm on for you.
Hey, muchachos, it's Huggies Ultra Trim Diapers. So let's mambo. Special grip tabs grip and re-grip as no sticky tape can. And the cloth-like cover is the soft way to help stop leaks. Get happy with Huggies Ultra Trim with grip tabs. Fabuloso.
With Clairol's new Herbal Essences body wash, you'll use any excuse to take a shower. The natural herbs and botanicals, the pure mountain water, the moisturizing lather, the silky smooth skin, never is getting clean. Been this much fun. New Herbal Essences body wash. Drop everything and get it.
Oh, hello. I would like to exchange this, please.
Okay, reason, sir?
Well, it's just too plain.
This happens a lot.
Oh, a Nestle Crunch. Oh, now that's more like it. You know...
Yeah, next?
Okay.
Nestle Crunch. It's just more fun to munch.
For years, you've heard the debate.
Duracell. Energizer.
Which battery lasts longer?
Duracell.
Recent tests prove that Duracell outlasts Energizer. Better make it the alkaline battery proven to last longer. Better make it Duracell.
Clint Eastwood.
Secret Service.
John Malkovich.
I'm planning to kill the president.
Rene Russo. One man serves to protect.
You better pray I don't find you.
The other lives to kill. The blockbuster thriller.
I'm the president of the United States.
All agents in position.
Gun!
In the Line of Fire, Tuesday at 8, 7 Central.
So many changes.
Just because I'm married, it doesn't mean I'm not a part of this family anymore.
But you should just go home.
So much at stake.
What do you want from me?
Stay the hell away from my daughter.
That's the one thing that I won't do.
Wednesday, the biggest year of their lives begins.
Sarah, I could go to jail.
No.
Well, then do something.
It's too late. And now that it's started, there's nothing anybody can do.
The unforgettable season premiere.
What is this about, sir?
Bailey Salinger, you're under arrest.
A Party of Five, Wednesday at 9, 8 Central.
Bill Parcells returns to Foxborough. Will fans come to praise him or to bury him? We'll have that story and a sit-down with Rhode Island's Ryder Cup man Brad Faxon on Sports Sunday.
It's kind of like Felix Unger. Kind of like Oscar Madison.
See the Infiniti QX4 starting at
$36.95.
My 2-year-old's hungry and I don't have a thing.
It's a flat. She's on the 201 near Pine. Oh, and bring some crackers.
That's right, crackers.
Avis cars come with Avis people, and trying harder is what they do best.
I'm going to change a tire, and here's something for the little one.
We try harder,
Fox Special Presentation is brought to you by Vaseline Intensive Care Dry Skin Formula, the science of healthy skin.
It's time to arm your hands against dryness and against germs. The first antibacterial hand lotion from Vaseline Intensive Care is here.
Ooh. This was a large, medium, and small pizza. Now Little Caesars says this is a large, medium, and small. Will everything get bigger? Little Caesars' new Big Big Pizzas dwarf the competition. Small $5.99, medium $7.99, large $9.99.
Bigger, bigger.
Before releasing NFL Game Day 98, we asked Robert Brooks to check it out.
Do you like the graphics?
The graphics are tight.
Go to the house! Get out! Get out! You see?
You like that, yes?
Touchdown!
All the way.
Come on, man! Hey, that don't show my breakaway speed.
Well, our numbers say that you lost a step.
What?
It's the numbers.
Prime Star Satellite Television. That's right, 160 channels.
That's right, ma'am, 160 channels, specially grouped by category.
Sports in one group.
Movies in another group.
But of course, there's a family group.
No, ma'am, other companies make you buy the dish. With Prime Star.
There's no
dish to buy.
Want to do something after our shift?
Thank you, but I've got other plans.
Now get Prime Star at special savings during the big deal. Call 1-800-PRIME-STAR.
The sphere is a perfect form.
You can't dunk on a monk.
What brought you to us today?
Kudos. Check it out. It's chocolate and granola.
Kind of an interesting paradox.
Sort of like monks who play basketball.
Hey, watch out. Kudos alert. Check yourself in.
Did you say that Kudos has inner pieces of chocolate?
I wonder if they ever play Skins versus Robes.
Fox presents the perfect pair for Monday night. First, in the mood for a little deception.
It's not his baby. It's yours.
Learn from the best.
I don't believe you're pregnant.
I'm going to expose you.
An all-new Melrose Place. Then, ever wonder what a woman really thinks?
Come here, all.
That's his line?
See why Ally is the best new show of the season.
I'm going to have to ask you to leave. Stay anyway.
You want me to leave?
No. Yes.
Ally McBeal after Melrose Place. Monday at 8, 7 Central on Fox. Some people fear him.
What did you see? What was it?
As they fear the unknown.
Where's he now? What's he doing?
Others are drawn to him.
Who are you?
As they are drawn to the light.
Our life is connected. Just have to open your eyes.
Where he comes from.
Yeah, but very cool.
Nobody knows.
I have something very important that I must do.
But our fate lies in his hands.
Don't hurt him.
We need him alive.
We just need him.
No!
The Visitor arrives Friday at 8, 7 Central.
Saturn, you don't use that much. Next. Maintenance and repairs, they're not a lot. Next. Plus, the low price. Okay, I guess that wraps it up. Phil, can I have my lawnmower back? Next show is tomorrow at 2.
Nothing makes a summer party come alive like McDonald's Chicken McNuggets. Right now, get 6 for 99 cents, 9 for $1.59, and 20 for $2.99. Get down and go wild with McNuggets this summer, only at my McDonald's.
Wow, Daffy Duck, you're the greatest.
Thanks. Take a check.
Sure, Daffy. Just need some ID.
Are you serious? How many big cartoon stars come into the...
Checks are a pain, but your bank has a better way, the Visa check card. And if your ATM card has a Visa logo on it, you've got one. It automatically deducts from your checking account everywhere Visa's accepted.
You're despicable.
Visa check card works just like a check, only better.
What in the room?
I made this.
Live, local, late breaking. This is Fox News Boston at 10.
Tonight, the world mourns the death of a princess. Good evening. Thanks for joining us. I'm Glenn Pearson.
And I'm Tori Ryden. First on Fox Tonight, the fairy tale life of Princess Diana comes to a tragic end. At the age of 36, Lady Di is dead, killed late last night in a terrible car accident in Paris. The car she was riding in crashed in an underground tunnel along the Seine River. The Mercedes turned into a piece of twisted metal. Killed were Diana, her companion, Dodi Al-Fayed, and their chauffeur. A bodyguard was seriously injured but is expected to live. Police say the princess was being chased by photographers. Her driver was reportedly speeding through the tunnel. Many people woke up this morning to read the sad headlines detailing Diana's death. She was last photographed just yesterday at an airport. You see her here with Dodi Al-Fayed. The couple was in Italy before flying to Paris, and tonight we're learning more about the very circumstances surrounding the princess's death. Fox News reporter Shepard Smith is now live in London with the very latest. Shepard?
Well, just after 3 o'clock in the morning here in London, and even at this late hour, at Kensington Palace, at Buckingham Palace, people from across the United Kingdom have come to say goodbye to their princess of the people. They've come with candles and flowers. Her body was removed from Paris late this afternoon, where at 4 o'clock a.m. Paris time, Princess Di was pronounced dead.
Inside a simple casket draped in the royal standard lay the body of Diana, Princess of Wales. It arrived from Paris at the Royal Air Force Base northwest of London early evening, UK time. Diana's former husband, Prince Charles, delivered the remains before flying to Balmoral in Scotland to pick up Prince William and Prince Harry, now without their mother at such a tender age. Across Britain, the mourning is just beginning. Many still in disbelief that the princess, so loved by millions worldwide, is gone so suddenly.
She was just a wonderful woman.
I think the whole world has lost a very, very special person that will never be replaced.
She just can't understand that this could happen.
Amid the tears, there is also outrage across the United Kingdom. Britons incensed that the very photographers Diana so detested and attempted to avoid may have contributed to her death.
She's allowed to lie. Well, who is actually to blame will be decided by authorities across the English Channel. In Paris, they are still holding those seven photographers. No charges have been filed yet. In the meantime, here in the United Kingdom, they're working to decide how Diana's funeral will be handled. Will it be a state funeral? That decision to be made by both her family and the palace, a decision to be announced sometime in London here tomorrow. We are live tonight in London. Shepard Smith, Fox News.
President Clinton learns of Princess Diana's death while vacationing on Martha's Vineyard. Mr. Clinton and the First Lady have met Diana several times. In June, she visited the White House. The president made this emotional statement.
For myself, I will always be glad that I knew the princess and always think of her in very strong and positive terms, as will Hillary. And we can only hope that her work will go forward and that, that everyone who can will support our two fine sons and help them to have the life and the future that she would want.
15-year-old Prince William and 12-year-old Prince Harry found out about their mother's death last night in Scotland, where the royal family is vacationing. This morning, the boys went to church with their father, Prince Charles, and other family members. The boys reportedly looked shocked and pale, but calm. Tonight, Prince Charles is back in Scotland with his sons.
Princess Diana's close friend and former sister-in-law, Sarah Ferguson, has canceled a trip to the U.S. that was planned for next week. Her reaction to Diana's death is expressed in a statement released by her office. It says, "The Duchess has lost someone she has always considered a sister and a best friend. There are no words strong enough to describe the pain in her heart."
Americans were fascinated by the Princess of Wales. Her death is being mourned all across the country and right here in Massachusetts. Fox News reporter Mike Beaudet is live in Boston at the British Consulate, where a memorial has been set up. Mike?
Glenn, this memorial outside the British Consul's office is growing by the hour. People are turning out here to pay their respects to Princess Diana. As you can see, there are bouquets of flowers, the British flag, even this book in which people are writing their thoughts about the late princess. Now, here's something someone from England wrote earlier today. "The great loss of a wonderful mother and an amazing person. Diana, you will be very missed. There really is a deep sense of loss, even here at home." Remembering Princess Diana.
She just was special, a very special woman, and she touched a lot of people's lives.
They come with flowers, with messages of love, with memories.
I remember when I was 10 years old, you know, watching her wedding, and it was thinking she was going to live, you know, every little girl's dream life.
Suddenly, that life has now ended.
I felt a tremendous loss. I really did. I don't know why. I had never really been one who had followed Diana, but I just felt that she had added a lot to the country of England.
As news of her death spread, so does the anger. Anger over reports she was being chased by photographers when the crash occurred.
I think, in essence, they killed her. You know, I think that I hope it brings about some reform. They've obviously, her life was very difficult because of them all of the time, and this was the ultimate, you know, act against her.
For now, the focus is on her many accomplishments.
This is a loss of a very special human being, a very warm human being who radiated kindness and generosity wherever she went.
Harvard University's AIDS Institute has decided to posthumously award her for her work with people with AIDS.
She was, holding people, carrying AIDS-infected babies when most people were shunning people with AIDS.
It's clear Princess Diana lives on in the hearts of many people in Massachusetts. And another person has just stopped by, dropping off this basket of flowers that you see on your screen. The British consul will start a book of condolences here tomorrow. People can stop by between 10 and 4 and go upstairs to the office and sign a condolence if they would like. Now, we're told the British consul is considering a memorial service here in Boston, but so far, nothing definite on that. Live in Boston with photographer Rich Ward, Mike Baudette, Fox News Boston.
Diana's companion, Dodi Al-Fayed, was killed instantly in that crash. The Egyptian-born film producer was laid to rest in England earlier tonight. He was buried at a cemetery outside London. Earlier in the day, people gathered outside the Harrods department store in London to pay their respects. Fayed's father owns that famous store. A spokesperson for the family expressed their sadness at Fayed's death and their outrage at the media, whom they blame for the crash.
Sources close to Diana say she was indeed in love with Dodi Al-Fayed, a brief whirlwind romance. But it was her fairy tale wedding to the heir of the British throne that catapulted Lady Diana Spencer, kindergarten teacher, into the public eye and into the world's heart.
$750 million of us glued to our televisions that July day of 1981, mesmerized by 20-year-old Diana Frances Spencer.
Diana was almost one of us, a commoner, so to speak, who had the face of an angel and became involved with the royal family.
1 year later, Diana produced an heir, William, and then Harry. Her children were her world. And the world watched. Blinding camera lights followed Diana's every move, globetrotting to meet with cancer victims and AIDS patients, where she demanded the world's attention.
HIV does not make people dangerous to know, so you can shake their hands and give them a hug.
While Diana's public life blossomed, her private life at Buckingham Palace was crumbling. Her marriage decaying, she developed an eating disorder. But it never interfered with Diana's mission to be the queen of the world's heart.
She had a quality that was not definable. She brought to British royalty a warmth and a touchy-feely a genuineness that the previous royal family had never exhibited.
Princess Diana's latest mission of peace took her to Bosnia, where she spoke out about the dangers of anti-personnel landmines, which she said are wasting life among some of the poorest people on Earth.
As we've heard, police say photographers may have been responsible for causing the crash that killed Princess Diana. Tonight, a debate on whether some members of the media go too far. Fox News reporter Rosalind Jordan tells us what some say it's like living in the spotlight.
They are hunters, they are chasers, they're vicious, they're ugly, they'll do anything it takes to get a picture.
Diana never had a moment's peace after she married Prince Charles. And while she needed the cameras to restore her image after her divorce, Diana couldn't make them go away when she apparently found a new love. Now, with word, photos of her dying in a Mercedes are up for sale to the highest bidder. One American tabloid says it's time to put the so-called stalkerazzi out of business.
We have refused to buy them, and we're asking that the rest of the world press join us in shunning these photos.
The people that are saying, oh, you know, why do you bother these celebrities? They should be able to live their lives, blah, 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 are the first people online at the newsstand buying the magazines the next week, seeing who's with who.
It's not just royalty who get the tabloid treatment. Remember the fight to get pictures of Madonna's baby? Or Arnold Schwarzenegger, trapped in a car for a photo op he didn't want. Even Victoria Kennedy discovered what some tabloid crews allegedly will do for a picture. Back in April, she was run off the road in Cohasset during the Kennedy babysitter scandal. Perhaps it takes a star such as Tom Cruise to understand.
But I've actually been in that same tunnel being chased by paparazzi, and they run lights, and they chase you and harass you the whole time. It happens all over the world, and it has certainly gotten worse.
But does all this mean the paparazzi will face new legal limits in how they cover famous people? Probably not. At most, perhaps we'll see a new level of restraint for a while. That is, until a new superstar comes along. Rosalind Jordan, Fox News Boston.
And keep it right here on Fox News Boston. We're following the investigation into the crash that killed Princess Diana. We'll bring you an update later in the newscast. As if in keeping with the mood of the day, the sun shone, but not too brightly.
Oh, we sure could use a nice day. How about tomorrow? Meteorologist Rick Slubin is here with your Fox First forecast. Rick?
Tori, not a bad day today. Partly sunny skies, around 80 degrees in most spots. Take a look at the satellite view. We have some showers off to our north and west. Those will move through overnight tonight, so that by tomorrow morning, we will see some cloudy skies to start off with just a chance of a few showers around and temperatures in the 60s, but the developing sunshine is the good news for tomorrow. I'll have all the details on the Labor Day forecast coming up in just a few minutes.
Coming up on Fox News Boston.
It's a season opener for the Patriots. Bob Halloran has highlights from the team's sweet victory.
Area code changes in Massachusetts go into effect tomorrow. We'll have important information you need to know.
Plus, a day of summer fun turns tragic for a Bay State man. Hear why his family could do nothing to save him.
Now boarding gate 10.
Instead of taking the bus, we suggest
Mazda MPV,
the four-wheel drive Mazda Allsport.
I want it all.
The sport utility minivan. Adjustable seats, four swing outdoors. Handles like a car.
Mazda MPV.
Because you want it all.
Mazda MPV.
Lease for $299 a month.
Prices all over the place. Just look for the happy face. Always low prices, always worth it.
So this is it, huh? You're off to college.
Yeah.
Pretty high-tech stuff you got here.
Yeah, but the guy staples explained everything when I bought it.
Good. Well, good luck.
Is it Mom gonna say goodbye?
She's still up in your room getting used to the idea.
Well, I love you, Dad.
He's gone. What do you think?
Only 9.5 feet. We're gonna need 10 for the hot tub.
Well, this wall's gonna have to come down.
Staples has compact computers and 7,000 supplies at a guaranteed low price. Staples, yeah, we've got that.
Announcing an unprecedented opportunity from your Northeast Nissan dealers. Now through September 2nd, boatloads of 97 Nissan Maximas and Pathfinders are available with unprecedented $2,000 customer cash incentives. $2,000 cash back incentives have never been available on these Nissan vehicles before, and are even offered on hard-to-find SE, LE, and GLE models. For the best selection and the best deal, visit your Nissan dealer today. This special $2,000 customer cash offer ends September 2nd.
You're watching Fox News Boston.
A 27-year-old Brighton man is dead tonight after drowning during a family outing at Hopkinton State Park. Police say the victim, who could not swim, was wading through some shallow water, but then attempted to cross a deeper area and drowned. Family members, including the man's two small children, watched helplessly from the shore since no one in the family could swim. This is the second drowning this summer at the park. A Roslindale man also died there last month.
A state trooper is recuperating tonight after a drunk driver slammed into his cruiser. The accident happened on Route 128 in Wakefield this morning. Officer Ronald Baker had just pulled over a car and was standing beside it when another vehicle hit his cruiser, which then hit him. 32-year-old Brian Meads of Billerica faces drunk driving charges. Officer Baker was treated and then sent home. Massachusetts finds its first known human case of Eastern equine encephalitis. Doctors say a 69-year-old Plainville man is in critical condition after contracting the disease earlier this week. The virus, which is carried by infected mosquitoes, has been detected in eastern and southeastern parts of the state. Symptoms of the potentially deadly disease include high fever, severe headache, and confusion.
Two new area codes go into effect tomorrow right here in eastern Massachusetts. The codes 781 and 978 join our calling area. The new codes will create more phone numbers to accommodate computers, cell phones, and fax machines. However, you may have to make some adjustments. Take computers, for instance. The machines use phone lines to connect to the internet. They can't change the phone numbers themselves, so you need to go in and reprogram your computer.
A lot of people that are used to clicking one button to get on the internet are going to find that clicking on a button is not going to work. So if they don't go into their settings and adjust those, they're going to be unsuccessful logging on.
You might also need to change the area codes on these devices if you want them to work. Home security and medical alert systems, that's very important. Cellular phones and pagers. Well, this is a pretty big day in sports, I'd say. The New England Patriots play the first game of the season at Foxborough.
I hope some of you were able to catch some of the slaughter. Bob Halloran joins us now to tell us about what some are calling a charge. Bob?
Well, the New England Patriots came charging out of the gates today, completely dominating the San Diego Chargers under Pete Carroll, the same way they annihilated them a year ago under Bill Parcells. New coach, new system, new year, but it's the same old Patriots we've come to know and love. The first half belonged to Drew the Magnificent. Here he finds a wide-open Terry Glenn for the Patriots' second touchdown of the year. Of course, if the Patriots are going to be like the Packers and win the Super Bowl, they might have to start jumping into the stands instead of just standing there and getting patted on the back. Bledsoe finished with four touchdown passes. This one goes to Sam Gash. Patriots led 31-0 at the half. They win the opener 41-7. Believe you me, there's a lot more highlights from this game, and you're going to want to see them. We'll have the complete wrap-up coming up on Sports Sunday. One of the leaders of the Pats defense, big play, Willie Clay, who returned a touchdown today, joins us live. Plus, we'll break away from football for a couple of minutes and talk to Red Sox general manager Dan Duquette. He'll talk about the kids down on the farm and Mo Vaughn's contract situation. Meanwhile, the Patriots are big winners, and they're Super Bowl bound. Believe it. Catch the wave and join us for Sports Sunday.
Ahead on Fox News Boston.
It's a record season for tourism here in the Bay State. See which local areas are developing into prime vacation spots next.
A variety of weather on tap for tomorrow. Your Labor Day forecast is coming up next.
The cast of Between Brothers on What Women Want.
Money.
No. Understanding.
Excitement.
You're looking at
money.
Between Brothers premieres Thursday, September 11th on Fox.
This fall, Fox is taking you to the most powerful, most unforgettable place on television. Premieres September 11th at 9 on Fox 25.
Less than 2 weeks left in the Honda 97 clearance, there's still time. So move quickly before your luck runs out. Timing is everything, isn't it?
Today's small business client expects round-the-clock service, the keenest of business acumen, and an up-to-the-nanosecond grasp of technology. But these pale in comparison to the most fundamental client need of all. A really big steak, and lobster, and mashed potatoes. That's why you need the Visa business card, because Maddie's Tavern, like millions of other places, doesn't take any card from American Express.
Ah, you didn't have to buy me lunch.
Visa business card. It's everywhere you want to be.
Thank you.
Need a new ride? Don't miss Ford's factory authorized clearance. Now lease a loaded Ford Explorer 4x4 for only $299 a month with a powerful V8 engine and much more. See your New England Ford dealer today, because the right ride can make all the difference.
Nice day out there today. Not quite as sunny as we had anticipated. Along the coast, a lot of fog took a while to burn off. The places that saw the sunshine got up into the upper 70s, the lower 80s, and right now it's still comfortable out there, 69 degrees, dew point 64, so it is humid with southwest winds at 8 miles per hour. Here's the high temperatures around the region. You saw Boston had a high of only 67 with the fog socked in, but just a few miles inland, they got up into the upper 70s and low 80s, 82 in Hartford, 77 for a high in Concord, New Hampshire this afternoon. We do have some showers off to our northwest, and these are racing off towards our region this evening, and these showers are with an upper air disturbance that will cross through our area overnight tonight and bring mostly cloudy skies and a chance of a rain shower or two in most spots. And so by tomorrow morning, we'll have this area of rainfall off to our west that will move through during the morning hours, and some places we'll see a spot rain shower or two along the south shore as it continues to move off to the southeast. We will see clearing skies and developing sunshine during the late morning hours and early afternoon hours, but down along the coast here, we'll still see some of the rain showers and mostly cloudy skies continuing for the Cape and the islands, but to the west, should be a nice day, mostly sunny, partly sunny, we'll call it, with temperatures in the 80s in most spots tomorrow afternoon. A sea breeze will continue along the coastal sections, keeping temperatures in the 70s from Portsmouth down to Hyannis tomorrow afternoon. So your Fox forecast goes like this: becoming mostly cloudy tonight, a chance of a shower overnight tonight, fog developing along coastal locations as well, temperatures in the 60s with southwest winds. And then for tomorrow, the big Labor Day forecast, clouds and showers early, but becoming partly sunny during the late morning and afternoon hours, with temperatures shooting up into the upper 70s to lower 80s, with humid conditions tomorrow, fog and low clouds remaining along south coastal and the island locations with southwest winds. And then for tomorrow night, we'll have clearing skies with patchy fog redeveloping, lows in the upper 50s to lower 60s with southwest winds once again. Your Fox 4 day shaping up like this for Tuesday. Not a bad forecast with mostly sunny skies. Humid conditions, though, with temperatures all the way up into the mid-80s. For Wednesday, showers and thunderstorms, a pretty good bet with temperatures cooling, and then some big changes. Much cooler on Thursday, mid-60s for high temperatures.
Well, at least we still have the warm temperatures through tomorrow.
That's right. Right.
Thanks, Rick.
Plenty of warm.
Yeah, I say that because tomorrow will mark the unofficial end of summer.
Yeah, but even with the season winding down, business owners all over Massachusetts can't complain. On Cape Cod, they're saying it's one of the best summer tourist seasons ever. In the Boston area, there was a 7% rise in tourism. The biggest attraction? Possibly the USS Constitution, which had a record number of visitors.
Next on Fox News Boston.
Late-breaking details on the death of a princess. We'll update you with the very latest next.
A commodity is something you trade, not something you drive. The unique Mazda 626. Sporty engineering. Incredible style. Refinements including leather and a silky automatic. For $229 a month. The most class in its class. Mazda 626. Lease for $229.
Walmart everyday low prices means everything. Every day.
Everyday low prices really mean something at Walmart.
Every single item in the store, every day.
Every blouse, every dress, all my kitchen appliances.
Everyday low prices means you don't have to wait for an ad to get the best price.
Shampoo, mouthwash, games for the kids, all my son's sports stuff. I know I can always save at Walmart.
Low prices every day on everything you need. Always low prices. Always Walmart.
Announcing an unprecedented opportunity from your Northeast Nissan dealers. Now through September 2nd, boatloads of 97 Nissan Maximas and Pathfinders are available with unprecedented $2,000 customer cash incentives. $2,000 cashback incentives have never been available on these Nissan vehicles before and are even offered on hard-to-find SE, LE, and GLE models. For the best selection and the best deal, visit your Nissan dealer today. This special $2,000 customer cash offer ends September 2nd.
Updating tonight's top story, we're waiting to hear about funeral arrangements for Princess Diana.
She was killed in a terrible car crash in Paris. Fox reporter John Scott brings us the very latest on the investigation surrounding that accident.
Princess Diana's body has been returned to Britain. It was Prince Charles who undertook the somber duty of bringing his ex-wife's body home from Paris today. He had been vacationing in Scotland with the couple's two sons, 15-year-old William and 12-year-old Harry, when news came of the princess's death following a high-speed crash in central Paris. Diana passed away at a local hospital 4 hours after the accident. Her boyfriend, Dodi Al-Fayed, and their chauffeur died at the scene. The Mercedes carrying Diana and Fayed reportedly crashed as it was being chased by photographers on motorcycles, and seven photographers detained immediately after the crash have now been placed in formal custody. France Info Radio says at least some took pictures of the accident scene before help arrived. In South Africa, Princess Diana's brother blamed the media for his sister's death.
It would appear that every proprietor and editor of every publication that has paid for intrusive and exploitative photographs of her, encouraging greedy and ruthless individuals to risk everything in pursuit of Diana's image, has blood on his hands today.
The Al-Fayed family has also spoken out against any paparazzi role in the deadly crash. The family intends to file a civil suit shortly. John Scott, Fox News.
And so a bright light is out. Diana's bodyguard may be the only person who can shed some light on what caused the crash. He's still in the hospital tonight, but police plan to talk with him very soon. Fox News Boston will continue to follow the investigation surrounding the crash that killed Princess Diana. We'll also bring you her funeral arrangements when they are announced. Tragic day today. That's going to do it for Fox News Boston for this Sunday night. Make it a very safe night, won't you? I'm Tori Ryden.
And I'm Glenn Pearson. We're glad you were here. Sports Sunday on Fox is next. We'll be back tomorrow night at 10. Hope you will, too. Good night.
As a servant of the American mailing public, I must point out Fox Network's blatant disregard of the all-important ZIP Plus 4 code. The Walsh House, Beverly Hills 90210? I don't think so. 90210-0063. The Peach Pit, try 90210-5325. The Beach House, 90210-3010. ZIP Plus 4. Learn it, live it, love it.
So, you two are finally getting a real office.
We need the space for new equipment.
For our new staff.
For our new clients.
Whoa. How?
Linkage.
Linkage?
With Bank Boston, we linked our small business account to a line of credit for instant access.
We got everything we need to land the major clients.
Like the Caulfield Project.
But we're up for the Caulfield Project. Get Bertie Caulfield on the phone?
Bank Boston. It's amazing what you can do.
With less than 2 weeks left in the Honda 97 clearance, there's still time. So move quickly before your luck runs out. Timing is everything, isn't it?
In the tradition of the Godfather.
One day, Michael, I will come to you for a favor. And when I do, you will grant me that favor. No matter what it is. Capiche?
You're the weird one in the family. You know that, right?
The new season of Melrose Place begins Monday, September 8th on Fox.
Life will never look the same.
Coffee?
Once you've seen it through the eyes of Ally McBeal.
Sure.
Starts September 8th at 9 on Fox 25. This fall, experience the wonder.
All life is connected. Just have to open your eyes.
A cat goes into a burning building 5 times to save her kittens. See this whole new story and more.
Monday at 8 on Fox 25.
Monday on the summer finale of Roar.
You destroyed everything we worked for.
It's my nature.
But Mary.
He'd be honored. If it's married you want him, it's married you'll be.
Somehow, some way, I will destroy you!
Monday at 9 on Fox 25.
His name is Nanook. When he speaks, the Arctic quivers. And when he has a party, the Arctic rocks. The Molson Ice Polar Beach Party with Collective Soul, deep in the Canadian Arctic. Look for specially marked cases of Molson Ice colder than Canadian and Nanook awards.
Welcome to Virtual Lexus.
At the Lexus award-winning sales event, your Lexus dealer is celebrating our latest J.D. Power and Associates Awards with values on every new Lexus in stock.
Please choose a model. Please select your financing.
With Lexus corporate support, whether you buy or lease, you'll find the best values of the year.
Goodbye.
Interact with your Lexus dealer by September 2nd.
Oscar winner Cuba Gooding Jr., Emilio Estevez, and Dennis Leary.
I'll be home early, okay?
Promise?
One night out on the town. One wrong turn.
What the hell was that?
And only one way. To get out alive.
What do you think of the neighborhood?
A world broadcast premiere.
The cops are not coming.
Let's show these punks what we got.
Tuesday at 8 on Fox 25.
He's got the groovy.
Yo, sorry.
He's got the movie.
That band has a fat butt.
He's Russell.
Get the video camera. I think I know where this is going.
Any hits to me? This is my time to shine. Cut loose. I gotta go puke. It's time we took our manhood in our own hands.
I see you in Spartacus.
You know you love me. Grace Under Fire begins September 8th at 6 on Fox 25.
Some spanking required.
With less than 2 weeks left in the Honda 97 clearance, there's still time. So move quickly before your luck runs out. Timing is everything, isn't it?
Home Improvement introduces
the biggest, most powerful security system that money can buy.
But Tim's new home security is not exactly bulletproof.
On the next Home Improvement. Home Improvement Hour, Monday at 7 on Fox 25.
Need a new ride? Don't miss Ford's factory authorized clearance. Get low 2.9% financing on the best-selling Ford Ranger, or choose up to $2,000 total savings on 97 F-Series. See your New England Ford dealer today, because the right ride can make all the difference.
Sports Sunday on Fox is brought to you in part by your New England Ford dealers.
Keenan's got a holiday blast! When a visit from former Cosby Kid Malcolm Jamal Warner,
he's seeing the other side of the field tonight,
turns into a Huxtable family reunion. Plus, in Living Color's Kelly Caulfield and Sammy Hagar. And on Tuesday,
what?
Keenan's got Eddie Murphy. Keenan!
Monday at 11:30 on Fox 25.
Getting married was easy. Living together is another story.
Reverend, you have to put the toilet seat down.
Party of Five's new season begins Wednesday, September 17th.
These red letters are the mark of great trucks, vans, and sport utilities. These red letters are the mark of great value right now during Red Letter Days at your GMC dealer. Enjoy great savings on Sierra, save on Safari, get big savings on Jimny, and save on Sonoma also. You've got a big selection to choose from during the 97 model year-end sales event. Now's the time to make these red letters yours. See your New England GMC dealer today.
Soccer sure has changed since I played. 30-foot rises. Contracting goals. This game is nothing like we could have ever imagined. And it all started with All Sport.
All Sport, the third more carbs in Gatorade. The game will never be the same.
Patience is a virtue. Stop and smell the roses.
Hey, but Oldsmobile's national year-end closeout is right now. You can pick up a well-equipped 88 with six-passenger seating and a long list of standard features for only $23,370.
Good things come to those who wait.
Wait? And miss out on an additional $1,500 cash back or 2.9 financing?
Oh, never mind. The early bird gets the worm.
Right, at Oldsmobile's national year-end closeout.
Need a new ride? Don't miss Ford's factory authorized clearance. Now lease a loaded Ford Explorer 4x4 for only $299 a month with a powerful V8 engine and much more. See your New England Ford dealer today, because the right ride can make all the difference.
Oh yeah, you're an adult. We're impressed. Always doing those grown-up things, eating those grown-up cereals. Well, here's a whole grown-up thing that's news to you. Cinnamon Toast Crunch. Who says it's for kids? You like cinnamon sugar, right? So hey, that's Cinnamon Toast Crunch. Cinnamon sugar swirled all over toasty little squares of wheat and rice.
Pretty darn good, huh?
Mmm. Cinnamon Toast Crunch. Come on, enjoy yourself. It's the adult thing to do.
I like these cakes.
Yep. Where's the chocolate stuff?
Don't have any.
Where's the frosting?
Cakes isn't like that.
How come you made such big bowls?
Well, the little bowls are in the dishwasher.
Kids like the simple corn crunch of Kix. Moms like that it's low in sugar. Kix, kid tested, mother approved.
Now you can get some of your favorite cereal characters as beanbag toys. They're breakfast babies. One free with two proofs plus 50 cent shipping from these Mark boxes.
Nothing makes a summer party come alive like McDonald's Chicken McNuggets. Right now, get 6 for 99 cents, 9 for $1.59, and 20 for $2.99. Get down and go wild with McNuggets this summer, only at my McDonald's.
There's a smile in every Hershey bar.
With less than 2 weeks left in the Honda 97 clearance, there's still time. So move quickly before your luck runs out. Timing is everything, isn't it?
You want me to take him out?
Get in. Sit down. And hold on. Steven Seagal takes out the garbage and throws out the trash. Fire down below. Rated R. Ignite September 5th.
Sprint presents the Rolling Stones Bridges to Babylon Tour at Foxborough Stadium October 20th. Tickets on sale September 6th, but Sprint can get you tickets before everyone else. Sign up now for Sprint residential or business long distance services for access to some of the best seats. Who says you can't always get what you want? Call 1-888-FALL-TOUR.
There are chicken rondelettes
And there are chicken rondinettes from Weaver. Crispy, tender, with flavor you'll favor. That's how Weaver makes rondinettes sing. And that's how to eat.